This is Anjay, and this is Urban. They are both Dewesoft users, but Anjay isn't familiar with the sequencer, so when he is performing a measurement and using a function generator, the measurement constantly stops waiting for him to change the signal type. Such tasks are often tedious, and he quickly becomes bored with such tasks. Urban, on the other hand, is very familiar with the sequencer and quickly gets an idea of how such a task can be automated. Let's take a closer look. To automate a function generator, you first need to select the interface you want to use, be it serial COM or TCP/IP. In the function generator's programming manual, scroll down to commands and correctly set up the remote control in Dewesoft X. You then just copy the different commands into the remote control block, and that is it. You can now begin automating repetitive tasks that use a function generator for your measurements. You can take it a step further and prepare different custom blocks, one for enabling output channels, editing a signal, amplitude, frequency, offset, and so on. The possibilities are endless. You can then export and import these custom blocks into your other sequences that use the function generator. So do like Urban, automate your repetitive tasks using the Dewesoft sequencer.